blood here. Got more blood here. Got some here. Where'd you see it?
Straight ahead.
Oh, right there.
There you go, buddy. Go ahead. Follow it out.
So that's a lot right there. Some here.
Keep looking ahead. Always keep looking ahead. You see some blood up there?
Okay.
Keep walking ahead.
Do you see
any blood up ahead, buddy? I know you're kind of colorblind. Can you see, Gunner, can you see all this and all this?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now look ahead.
Oh, I see some.
Okay.
Right there. No. Right there.
Okay.
Yeah, right here. And here.
Okay. Ahead of you.
Is this?
Yep.
Yep.
Good job.
Right here.
Yep.
Right here.
Yep.
There. Ton here.
Yep.
Oh, there's, there he is.
Close.
Oh, he's got little see, antlers. Jeez.
Dude, 10 spot on him. You hit the
heart
right through it. That was a great shot. Pick him up. Let's see.
Antlers stuck in the weeds.
Use your muscles. I'm gonna get on the other side of here.
So he's got like big antlers and small antlers, but a little bit bigger.
That's way bigger than anything I've shot when I was young.
So it's
what do you think, buddy?
Cool.
Yeah.
Just gonna be hard to drag back.
Yeah.
Would we be able to get like a
ATV or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. Alright, now hold on. Point his nose towards me and down. Push. Come on, there you go. What do you think, buddy?
Cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you feeling right now?
I don't know.
Glad you got him?
Yeah.
So what was the plan tonight?
Come out, hopefully shoot a buck because I used up my doe tag. And last night you saw 2 8-pointers, and then on the trail camera we saw the 11-pointer, but I was going to be happy with the 8, and got the 8.
Came out early, right?
Yeah. How long were we sitting, I think?
Maybe an hour and a half.
Yeah.
That is awesome, buddy.
It's crazy how he was, like, off to the side. Walked behind us, came out on the other side.
Yep, yep, he sure did. You were good and patient. Yep, we waited for him. That's awesome. You made a great shot. That was absolutely perfect. Absolutely perfect. Good job, buddy.